Today, we are going to talk about, discuss about grammar. Why grammar? What is grammar? When you hear the word grammar, you're getting scared. But I would say, you children, you are already using grammar in your listening, in your speaking, reading and writing. Now, my question is, why do you need grammar? Why do you have to learn grammar? Why grammar is so important in our school day? Why is teacher saying you have to learn this grammar? Grammar goes a long way to help us in our writing. In school, you do a lot of reading, but you have to put down writing. When you write down question answers, paragraph writing, letter writing, and comprehension and whatnot, all through your school career, you are writing. To write correctly, you must have certain things in order. For that, grammar is taught. We need to learn grammar very carefully. There are different parts of speech in a grammar. It's all graded, laid out very beautifully. And to make you understand better, they are all put down in exercise form, worksheets, sentences, so that we grasp correctly. Now, each grammar concept, topics, it is explained well so that you acquire the skills for your writing. You must master every topic, every concept in the grammar so that your writing comes easy. When you look at things like adverbs, adjectives, what is it? But when you go through the exercises, you will be able to grasp those concepts and the writing comes easy. Each sentence when you write, it should be correct. And that is why the grammar is taught. Grammar is very important. To improve yourself, you have to do functional grammar. So, the correct usage of writing skills. Now, when you read correctly, speak correctly, and then you learn to write each grammar topics correctly, go through all those exercises in a fun manner, your writing skills improves. And that is why we are learning grammar. Grammar we learn in school so that our writing skills are polished. We write correctly and we read correctly.